1,000 volunteers monitor the health of Minnesota's lakes and streams for the Minnesota Pollution Control Agency. But with over 12,000 lakes and 92,000 miles of streams, we need more volunteers.
It's really easy and it's really fun, and it's a good reason to get out on the lake when it's one of those days where we're like, do we want to go, do we not? And it's like, yes, we got to get our data.
Well, it's maybe just a 15-minute jaunt for me because I can walk down from my house. And, you know, I come down and I just get my samples, check the clarity, check the temperature.
Volunteers monitor water clarity regularly during the summer, making it a great activity for both adults and kids.
It's fun to, like, help the water and do it with friends, and so we can help each other make the environment a better place.
I've learned that the water quality kind of changes every year. Like, if there's a rainfall, then there's going to be more stuff in the water, so it's not going to be as clear. Or if there hasn't been rain for a while, the water's going to be more clear.
Minnesotans use lakes and streams for drinking water, recreation, and fish and wildlife habitat. We rely on clean water for everything that we do, and the Minnesota Pollution Control Agency plays a big role in making that happen.
Well, I think we all need a measurement of things of change, and as I understand it, one of the things that we do that's probably the most important is to keep a record of change over, in my case, 11 years, to see if things are getting better, worse, or the same.
It's a way for the Minnesota Pollution Control Agency to collect a lot of data. Second, it enlightens families about, hey, we need to protect our natural resources. Sometimes we forget that on a daily basis.
It's a great volunteer opportunity. I mean, it's one of the best volunteer opportunities there is.
Join the MPCA's Citizen Water Monitoring Program today. No prior experience or training is needed. Make a difference for your favorite lake or stream.